taking off from Stellenbosch Adam Tuss Industrial Area, heading towards Dorp Street. As we're starting to approach Parmalat headquarters over here, we're starting to see the evidence of fallen trees and blown down walls. In fact, even diamond mesh fences were blown down. Normally I would think wind would blow right through them, but nope, this wind took them all off. It's quite unbelievable. Yep, as we approach the lights just afterwards on the left there, look out for the guys on the left. They look very happy with their loot. They found some roofing.